This video tutorial I will explain HTTP methods. First we will see in case of non-RESTful what kind of different HTTP methods we have to use for different operations. In case of creating the user, we have to use post method, and in the body of the request we have to send the JSON payload which contains user information like username, email, age, etc. And here is the URI, register user servlet. And in case of read user details, we have to use get method, and URI will be like this: get user details servlet, then the user ID we have to send it in the query parameter. And in case of update the user details, we have to use post method. And in the body of the request, we have to specify the username, email, age, and the user ID which we want to update. And here is the URI, update user details servlet. And in case of delete user details, we have to use get method. And here you can see the URI, delete user details servlet. And in query parameter, we have to mention the user ID which we want to delete. Now we will see in case of RESTful what kind of HTTP methods we have to use for different operations. In case of creating the user, we have to use post method, and in the body of the request we have to send the JSON payload which contains user information like username, email, age, etc. And URI is users, which is the collection name. And to read user details, we have to use get method. And here you can see the URI, users collection. Then in path parameter, we have to specify the user ID which we want to retrieve. And to update user details, we have to use put method. And in the body of the request, we have to specify user information like username, email, age, etc. And here you can see the URI, and users is the collection. And in path parameter, we have to specify the user ID which we want to update. And to delete user details, we have to use delete method, and users collection slash user ID which we want to delete. If you notice, for read user details, update user details, and delete user details, the path is same. But how we can identify whether it is read user details or update user details or delete user details is based on the HTTP methods we are going to use. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.